platform again. Time to reset. I'm pretty sure every time you start a new game after finishing it the first time, it like just goes black screen, you can't play again straight away. But yeah, like that. Or maybe because you skip the credits. But I can just... You like the run? Oh, that's cool, man. Glad you enjoyed it. I just want a deathless run. That's like all I want. Oh, no. Right. That was in a folder. Oh, my thumb slipped off the controller. Yeah, I'm using an Xbox controller to do this, but... Yeah, I don't know. My thumb slips up at sometimes. Like a second behind gold split this level. War Factory is definitely my least favorite level. It's got annoying platforming and like lots of annoying rooms where you have to kill strong enemies just to progress. Kill some strong enemies, and I don't actually know which ones. Like, what's the minimum requirement of enemies you have to kill? But there's lots of that bullcrap in that level. How is that a gold? Like, what? I, like, stopped in the middle of the level. What the hell? Like, my thumb slipped off the thing. How is that gold? That means there's still more room to improve in that level. Like, you know. I'm just bad at this game. Jeez, I'm getting baited so badly. That was good. I can do this bit in 2 steps. As long as I don't get bodied by a rock later. Plenty of health for crocodile. Ah, come on! Oh my god. God, that was freaking garbage. That was going to be a good level if that didn't happen, and I got a good pocket off that. Charges right at me underwater. That's good. Eats in the face. Jeez, I saved time even with a horrible whirlpool. That would have been gold if I didn't mess up the whirlpool. Oh my. I don't even have control of my character then, he just falls off. Ah, the sad thing is I can still PB. That's so dumb. It starts the freaking essentially cutscene. Knowing that I'm gonna fall off, why game? Right, got that at least. Clap jump. Almost fell off there. Such a dumb time. I can't believe I died there. Get the rockets, bro. That was 18 seconds. Pulse laser. As far as I know, that drop is random. Probably lose a couple of seconds here as well. A bit late, but that was good. Alright, give me good pattern again, please. Reasonable. It wasn't, by no means was that the worst. Whoa! Alright, we've got this job. Oh, jump rope. Right. good slowdown for that. Got that jump. Didn't slow down for that. Alright, that was good. Leonard! Almost jumped too early. I'm hit! Leonard! Probably won't lose too much time on this level. Oh, that was just poor. Alright, that was good though. Gold. I didn't know I could even gold that level. Ah, we can gold this level, right? Because my gold has a mistake in it. That counts as a mistake. Probably can still gold it. I don't mess anything up. Because that was very minor. Oh yeah, I knew that was going to happen. It's like impossible to make these jumps when they're like upright. Alright, now we can't gold this level. Awesome if you do a speedrun of and Die Hard, Nakatomi Plaza. Like, what, the Die Hard NES game, or are you talking about a different game? Oh, you bastard game! What the fuck was that? You talking about the NES game? Like, the Die Hard NES game? Because that seems hard as shit. Or is there a different Die Hard game that you're talking about? Damn it. Definitely losing time on this level. Actually, I don't know if I'm losing time. I probably am. Probably like 2 or 3 seconds. Maybe a bit more. That's a PC game from 2003. Alright. Nah, I've not heard of that game. I know there's a Die Hard game on the NES, and that's like, I think Angry Video Game Nerd reviewed it, and it was really difficult. Come on. Actually, we didn't. We actually gained time. I guess my mistaken. And my PB was bad. Like, really bad. Alright, I want rockets dropping in. And I missed a rocket already. Yeah, that was pretty average fight. Didn't get good luck. Is that a hard game, Die Hard Nakatomi Plaza? I'm not good at PC games, like, I'm just crap with them. Mouse and keyboard. That's bad. Oh, that bit was not bad. That bit was pretty average, though. Easy game, no one runs it. The AVGN's reviews are so funny. Ooh, my machine gun. No one runs it, yeah. I don't know. Usually I only play games that I have, like, nostalgia for. I don't, like, there's no way I'd play this game if I didn't play it when I was younger. I can do that because I somehow saved a smart bomb. I don't know how I saved one early on, but I can do that bit faster like that. But I probably took a bit earlier, a bit slower, just to save it. So like these bits here, this is kind of like an auto scroll. I just have to wait for this thing. Just for safety, I'll kill these enemies. Killing enemies makes like, because it kept the game at the end of the level, it counts how many enemies you killed, and that takes more time. So the more enemies you kill, the more time you waste. At the end of the level, but I don't want to kill too many, but just some for safety. Alright, we did that bit. Yeah, Phillies. Sorry man, I'm just gonna really concentrate for this bit so I don't die. Cause this bit is so bullshit. I hate this bit, this level. Alright. This time I'm gonna use this rope all the way to the end. Just so I don't fall and die. And wait for the screen to rotate. I want to run Jazz on Jazz the Jackrabbit too. I haven't heard of that game. Alright, this is shaping up to be very nice. Oh, I almost overcorrected myself. I thought I wasn't gonna. I didn't jump at the right angle. That was almost a massive disaster. Alright, this is good. Jazz Jackrabbit 2. I haven't heard of that game either. I'm gonna kill some of these enemies. Whatever. Nice jump. Thanks. Ah, get away from me. Yeah, I think if there's too many enemies, like, the camera just, like, lags and doesn't rotate properly. I don't know. Just kill them, whatever. Alright, this should be alright. Yeah, it has to rotate too. Alright, that was good. That was quite the speediness. Alright, we're gonna... This might be a gold split here. This might be a gold split. It was. I still have a death as well in City. Like, this isn't the God Run. It's hero Alright, that's a good war fight. I should save time on this war. That was like perfect. He didn't even say, Bruce Willis didn't say to run. I saved time, I wasn't told though. Jazz Jackrabbit 2 is a platform game produced by Epic Mega Games. Yeah, I haven't heard of that game. Is that a PC game as well? Ah, stupid dogs. I'm gonna get burnt now. For sure. Yep. Alright, as long as we do White House really well, I'm very happy with this run. Or as long as I do the rest of the run really well, rather. Alright, that's probably the hardest bit of White House. Did that pretty well, pretty fast. It's a PC game? Alright, yeah. I probably don't know. I understand why I don't know. I don't play PC games. That was fast and very risky. Don't climb. Didn't climb. Good. Good. Alright. Didn't get climb skip. I've only got it once ever. Alright, we're up to fucking beast on an insane pace. Damn, another gold. This is a fight, like, this is really good. Alright. Let's try and get the good pattern to start now. No. Just the bad pattern. Actually, don't laser beam. That was probably the third out of four bad patterns. Out of all the patterns you could give. That was the third worst one. Oh, no, I just threw a grenade back. It shouldn't matter. I got extra rockets already, which is good. Where am I holding the cells? I'm at really low health. I want health badly. Just for safety. That was dumb. Is this the last one? Got him. Fuck, that was a good run. Alright. Yeah, it's not hard to, like, not take damage, but just for the safety, I wanted health right at the end. This probably won't be a gold split. But it's a solid run. Yeah, my gold split is my PB, was my PB split. Alright, 35-32. That was very good. Pretty much no time to save anywhere.